Hi everyone. ActivePresenter version 8.1 has released with a new feature that allows you to directly publish your course to an LMS called ActivePresenter Online. Here is the ActivePresenter Online page. To publish your course here, you first need to sign up for an account. Then, fill in the required information to create a new account. After that, you will be sent an email with a confirmation link. And you need to confirm your account by clicking the link that was sent to your email. Now you have logged in the website successfully. Besides, you can also log in with your Facebook, Google, or Microsoft account. For example, I will log in with my Microsoft account and follow the instructions. Let's come to the next part, publish LMS. To publish your course to this website, in the Export tab, click Publish LMS. This will open a dialog requesting your account to access the LMS site. Then you need to fill in your username and password to sign in. After that, it will take you to the LMS tab with course information such as category, name, and topic for you to adjust. Check this box to let everyone access the course without signing in. Otherwise, only learners that are enrolling in or invited to the course can access it. You can further edit the options in the Options tab. Select one out of four operation modes to export. Define the total max time that learners will take the course. This option lets you set pass or fail condition for the lesson. For example, learners will pass the test if the percents of their correct answers are not less than 50%. You can also further customize the content. To optimize images, please refer to the video above. Click OK to finish and start publishing the course. Now you can choose to view course or view lesson. Here is the place where your course is uploaded to ActivePresenter Online. You can edit the settings and enroll your students as you wish. That's how to publish your course in ActivePresenter 8.1. Thanks for watching.